Platelet-rich plasma, or PRP, may be used by your sports and exercise medical physician to treat injuries to tendon, muscle, or joint. To prepare platelet-rich plasma, you will be taken to our preparation room where your physician will explain the apparatus used and the procedure planned. This is a good time to ask any questions you might have. Your doctor will then remove 10 milliliters of venous blood, which is stored in a specially designed blood container. This is placed in the centrifuge and spun at 1500 Gs for 10 minutes, which allows separation of the various blood products. On removal from the centrifuge, the area above the gel contains serum and the activated platelet clusters. The majority of serum is removed so that platelet concentration is increased. The platelets are then resuspended or re-added to the plasma by mixing the solution. All of this procedure is performed in a negative pressure fume chamber to ensure safety. Once the platelets have been re-added to the plasma, a filter is applied and the solution is then withdrawn. This is safely packaged and identified and delivered by your sports physician to the consultant radiologist, who will re-inject the platelet-rich plasma to the area of concern under radiological guidance. A small number of patients will suffer some discomfort following their injection. They are advised to use some ice and simple analgesia. We advise all recipients of platelet-rich plasma to avoid the use of anti-inflammatories for 72 hours before and after the administration of platelet-rich plasma due to the adverse effects of these medicines on platelet function. When your procedure has been completed, you will be advised by one of our physiotherapists on the rehabilitation exercises we wish you to perform to improve the efficacy of your procedure.